Zombie apocalypse.
What's up, guys? It's Peter Tman here, and I am back with another video. Today, guys, we have some Madden Mobile 24 transfer information. Some more in-depth information today compared to 2 days ago, because 2 days ago, we heard the cost of a foil Madden Max would be exactly double the cost of a regular Madden Max, and that means you could build your team however you want and not have to worry about building a foil or building a regular one when comparing their values. So let's start off transfer info. Madden Mobile 22 players will actually transfer to Madden Mobile 24, but it does not appear that they're going to have a trade, so you're not going to be able to turn in your Madden Mobile 22 players for anything in Madden Mobile 24. So if you were saving up your players from Madden Mobile 22 to take to this next game and get stamina or coins, whatever it is, that's not going to be the case. You're only going to be able to use those players to play with and nothing else. There might be a collection slash album for Madden Mobile 23 players. There will not be any bonus cards gifted for the amount of cards you have in Madden Mobile 23, contrary to what was done last year, as you couldn't trade players in Madden Mobile 22. What they're talking about here is the first day of Madden Mobile 23 when we logged in, based on how many cards you earned of each rarity in Madden Mobile 22, you were given some free uncommon, rare, epic, and iconic players in Madden Mobile 23 for your progress. That's not going to be the case when we go to the next game. All the cards you have already will be able to be traded in trades, and you're not going to get any extra cards up front. Stadiums and jerseys will transfer on EA's side, but how they are provided to users is unknown. So for example, the Madden Mobile 23 Most Feared Stadium might be held back till the Most Feared program. Now, Madden Mobile 23 player trade-ins this year is the big piece of information. Trading in a regular base 250 overall Madden Max player will get you 1,000 program stamina in Madden Mobile 24. If you trade in a foil Madden Max in Madden Mobile 24, you will get 2,000 program stamina. So last year, every single Marvel trade-in for 2K program stamina. This year, you can get 1,000 for a regular and 2,000 for a max. So this year, builds on what we heard, the foils give you exactly twice the return of a regular, which makes sense. And if you want to add strategy to this, you could say, hey, maybe I want to get more regular Madden Max players instead of foils because I can utilize more of those and get 1,000 stamina in increments instead of getting a full 2K stamina all at once. Now, our last thing here for this is reset info. The game will go down, but exact timeline is unknown. So, of course, we do have downtime where Madden Mobile 23 is going to shut down before Madden Mobile 24 comes out. League vs. League will also go down, of which should be announced about a week in advance of it happening. So I assume League vs. League will go down, then the game will go down sometime after, and eventually we will then have Madden Mobile 24. So yeah, guys, that's going to be it for our transfer info, trade-in, all this sort of stuff here for Madden Mobile 24. We're finally getting more specifics on the game in terms of what we carry over, and we have basically all the information now. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to drop a like. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.